So we have connected the circuit, that is a power supply, and this is a CRO. Okay, so I'm gonna tell you how to how to get this output. To get this output, come to the circuit. In our circuit, we put our CRO probe. Where is our CRO probe? At the output point. And then we adjust this potentiometer. Now, as we adjust the potentiometer, look at the signal. It slightly changes. After a point of time, it vanishes. So you need to adjust it properly so that the signal stays, I guess, without clipping much. And now the signal is there. Now we need to find the feedback signal. So for feedback signal, what we do is, we have this potentiometer in the circuit as a feedback. So this is our output voltage and this is our feedback voltage at this point. So we can just connect it on the on this side of the potentiometer and we'll get our feedback voltage, that is at the emitter of the transistor. So now out of the circuit, where is our feedback voltage? You can just connect it on the pot, or you can connect it in here where the feedback is coming. I'll just put it on the emitter of that transistor and it's done. And then put this in AC setting and I get this. The small one is my feedback voltage. My feedback voltage is this one division and this set to 1. So 1 into 1 is 1. And this is around 3.4 divisions into 1. It is around 3.4 volts. So to calculate the gain, what we do is just divide it. So VO upon VF, that is 3.4 divided by 1. So our gain is 3.4. Now to calculate frequency, what we do is the feedback and the output frequency, of course, will be the same. So we'll just chuck the feedback for now and let's check the frequency. Let's make this wave nice and smooth. Okay, and we'll take just one cycle in it. You can see this one cycle takes around two divisions into the into this setting. It is 50 microseconds. So 2 division divided by 50 microseconds. Sorry, 2 division into 50 microseconds, that would be the time period of the signal. And you just divide it by 1 and you'll get the frequency. The frequency that we got was... So the frequency that we get is around 10 kilohertz. That is 10 into 1000 because it is microseconds. And you'll just get 10 kilohertz ka frequency from the Weinberg oscillator. Thank you.